12 species of bats can be found in Illinois, and 8 of those live in Will County. Here at Laughton Preserve in Manhattan, a sizable colony of big brown bats call the picnic shelter their summer home. Older structures such as this one provide plenty of spots to roost. As you can see, they subscribe to the safety in numbers philosophy and huddle together in groups. While they do sleep during the day, some can be a bit restless. As their forest habitats have been disrupted by humans, big brown bats are one of the species most commonly found in homes and other buildings. Brown bats can live up to 20 years in the wild, but the average lifespan is considerably less due to a variety of reasons, including failure to build up enough fat reserves to make it through the winter. Like many species of bats, big browns play a key role in maintaining a healthy environment by keeping pests in check. These bats eat bugs, and a lot of them. One of their favorites is beetles, and studies have shown that 150 big brown bats can eat enough cucumber beetles in one summer to prevent egg laying that would result in 33 million beetle larvae. This is a significant service to farmers, considering the larvae is a major corn crop pest. Bats are beautiful creatures, and in many ways, key to our own survival. So don't loathe them, love them.